Amarillo Museum of Art is viewing its competitive student art show this Saturday. The Texas Panhandle Student Art Show will highlight art from kindergarten through 12th grade students in both public and private schools. The student art exhibit will feature paintings, drawings, computer art, jewelry, ceramics, and more. The exhibit will be on view from Saturday until May 10th.